Well, now to a story we've been talking about for months, and you've probably heard cicadas have been just developing for 17 years. They will be making their appearance in Michigan any day now. Prepare. Paula Dutman talks to a couple of expert bug guys who teach us about some insects who are really ready to party.
They are brood 10 of the periodical cicada. And according to Michigan State University entomologist and renowned bug guy, Howard Russell, they are already getting ready to party in parts of Michigan.
The best opportunity to see them will be in Washtenaw County, outside of Ann Arbor. But there's some records of them being in Lenawee County, Livingston County, as far north as Oakland County, up in Bloomfield Hills. And the best place to see them will be the Cherry Hill Nature Preserve, east of Ann Arbor.
Cicadas are coming out at my house.
But they won't eat your garden or destroy your flowers because they don't eat. They're all about one thing and one thing only. Well, two things: finding mates and making little cicadas.
The males form these choruses and they sing or vibrate their bodies and make a lot of noise in an effort to attract females. As male and females do, they get together. You've been in the ground for 17 years, you know. You need to party a little bit.
When females lay their eggs, they will destroy tree branches. But when the nymphs hatch, they're harmless. They find their way back to the soil, burrow in, and wait for the next 17 years, which is why it's easy to know exactly where they'll be nearly two decades from now, unless you've transplanted trees from someplace else and the nymphs have been hiding in the tree bulbs. According to Mark Shepherdigian, who's an urban entomologist with Rose Pest Solutions.
The bodies will be drifting like snow on the roads.
You can't have a conversation outside, at least social distancing it anyway. You gotta get right up close and personal if you want somebody to hear you, because they're loud.
Okay, how loud are they? Think of a buzzing electrical wire. Now think about humongous woofer speakers amplifying that sound. Now think about what that's going to sound like day in and day out for the next 3 weeks until these little buggers complete their above ground life cycle.
It'll quit during the night, so you'll be able to get some sleep, or it'll go down, but it'll start back up during the day.
They're going to be loud. They're going to die all over your yard if you're in an area where they occur. But in general, they're harmless, you know. They're just big, noisy, sex star bugs.
Oh, Mother Nature, thank you for this. Something to look forward to. Now, they actually are a little bit late because we've had such a cool spring. But as you can see, it's really warm outside. The ground is heating up. So we can expect to see them wherever you're going to see them within the next 2 or 3 days to a week, Karen. Yay!
I love that you called the story on the bottom, Cicadas Ready to Party. You had a good description.
Right.
Those bug guys are cool, right?
I love them.
I do.
The bug guys.
They're good interviews. They really are. All right. Thank you, Paula. We appreciate it. We'll follow this closely.